Hi, I'm Cantor Whitner. For a number of years now, Temple Emmanuel's small group initiative has been a wonderful way for those at our synagogue and those across the wider Jewish community to get to know one another better while doing things we love. The 2024 session has myriad possibilities for fun and fellowship. Registration will be open for 2 weeks, but space is limited, so please sign up soon. Now sit back and relax as you learn more about the 2024 Temple Circles session.
Do you love off-Broadway theater, music, art, food, and getting to know members of your Jewish community?
Then you are sure to enjoy the Culture Circle. There are only three requirements: a love for smaller cultural events, being prepared to attend all of our get-togethers, if at all possible, that you'll see listed when you register, and paying $150 per person at our first get-together to cover tickets and entrance fees for the various events.
More may be needed as the circle sessions progress. Any unused funds will, of course, be returned.
The first get-together will be at our home on September 28th for Havdalah and dinner, where we will, if necessary, revise the five future get-togethers and, most importantly, start to get to know each other in a meaningful way. We hope you'll register for the Culture Circle. With you, we're sure to have a great time.
Hello, I'm Julie.
And I'm Charles Stein.
And we want to invite you to join us for the Daven and Dine Circle for this upcoming fall season, where we'll meet on Friday nights at Temple Emmanuel and enjoy some space at the end of the week with a peaceful, spiritually uplifting service. Afterwards, we'll go out to a restaurant for dinner.
Look forward to making new friends and enjoying Shabbat and dinner together.
And I'm Barry Leibovitz.
And our Temple Circle is called
Family Adventure.
As you can see, we are currently at the Birmingham Zoo, which is just one of the many places in the Birmingham area that we will be going on family adventures.
We will meet around town, 10 a.m. to 12 p.m., one Saturday a month. In addition to swimming, we are going to discuss other places around town that we can have family fun and talk about Judaism.
The Temple Circle is geared towards families with kids ages 1 to 10, and some of the examples of places that we'd like to go are a fire station, the splash pad, McLean Science Center, parks and libraries around town, and a lot of other cool locations. We hope you'll join us for family adventure.
I'm Susan Barstein, and I, along with Julie Watson, are hosting Temple Circles Fiber Arts. We want you to bring what you're passionate about in terms of fiber arts. Yours may be macrame, yours may be spinning, yours may be rug hooking. Mine is knitting, and Julie's is crocheting. And we were hoping that each session, or at least every other session, one of you would demonstrate and talk about your fiber art passion and share it with us. I'll share knitting and be happy to teach you to knit. So anyway, we're gonna meet starting on October 6th. Please join us, and we'll talk about things that matter in the Jewish community as well while we're doing our fiber arts. Thank you, bye.
My name is Carol Anderson.
And this is Nancy Hamrick. I would love to introduce to you our new Temple Circle entitled Foodie, Friends, and Fellowship. Have you ever wanted to explore new restaurants in the Birmingham area with your Jewish friends? Well, you're in luck. Please join us for Foodie, Friends, and Fellowship. This will be meeting monthly on Wednesdays at 6 p.m.
We will be exploring different cuisines and restaurants in the Birmingham area. It will be an opportunity for you to join our group, get to meet and bond with your Jewish friends.
Our first meeting, we will sit and discuss which restaurants we all would like to try. Space is limited to only 6 couples. Keep in mind, it doesn't have to be a spouse. It can be a friend, it can be a neighbor, it can be a neighbor's friend.
Please join our Temple Circle foodie friends and fellowship. We would love to have you. Please come and join us.
Hi, I'm Kent, and I'm looking to form a study group on global trends in anti-Semitism. Unfortunately, our history as American Jews has so accustomed us to fear of lower class, right-wing, white supremacist, nominally Christian Jew hatred, that most of us were blindsided by the recent outpouring from elitist, leftist, non-white, and Islamist sources. Unfortunately, those trends have been building worldwide for 75 years. Let's study international experience so that we can better counter the toxins, whatever varieties they come in, and not get blindsided again.
I'm Jan Hirsch, and I'm inviting you to join Ron and me to share light Shabbat lunches, relax, and schmooze in each other's homes in this temple circle geared towards empty nesters. What a great way to meet new friends while celebrating Shabbat and enjoying lunch together. We will have our first gathering in our home on October 5th and make our plans that day for rotating homes for our 5 future lunches. Hope you will consider joining us.
How are you?
I'm doing great. Fancy meeting you here.
I'm Bill Goldman.
And I'm Alan Davis.
And we're the Wednesday Lunch Mavens, the leaders of the Temple Circle Group.
It'll be for people, men, 50 years and older.
We're going to have a lively discussion about everything and anything but politics.
That's for sure. The first meeting will be October 30th at Mickey's on Finley at 12:30. Be there or be square.
Bring your ass.
I hope you come join us. It'll be fun.
Because we're fun guys.
Hi, I'm Linda Barstein.
And I'm Christy Hagedorn. We are excited to launch a new inclusive Temple Circle for adult singles over 45.
We plan to launch this exciting new Temple Circle at the first fall Eat, Pray, Love service at Temple Emmanuel.
We will be doing special events at fun places such as wine tastings and breweries.
And hope to go to great restaurants for lunch, brunch, and dinner. We also want to go to fabulous community events and the arts and shows.
So please join us.
We encourage your feedback for any social activity, and we hope that you'll sign up on the Temple website under Temple Circles.
Hi, I'm Ben.
And I'm Jennifer.
We'd like to invite experienced spades players to join us on Shabbat for some fun and games.
Spades on Shabbat is intended for adults only, 21 and up. No partners are required. We will assign tables and switch things up as we go.
Challah, wine, and friendly competition. What else could you ask for? Come join us.
Hi, the name of our circle is Take a Hike. My name is Lisa Bebenek. We're going to be starting in the fall and wrapping up in the spring, and all the hikes will be intermediate level in and around the Birmingham metropolitan area. So register for our circle and go take a hike.
Hi, I'm Billy.
Hi, I'm Vicki.
And we want to welcome you to the Temple Circle's culinary experience. In our group, we're going to be exploring Jewish recipes from around the world.
Like where?
Well, recipes that are common but not common to us. So maybe something from Italy?
Morocco?
How about India?
How about Canada?
Well, Canada's close, but we can explore it.
That's right, on Tuesday nights. We'd love to have you.
Tuesday nights at 6:30 p.m. starting in October. We'll be meeting a total of 6 times, mostly in the Hoover area.
On Tuesday night.
At 6:30. So if you're interested,
Please sign up.
Please sign up. Space is very limited.
And we look forward to meeting you along the happy trails of the Temple Circles.
Indeed.
So embarrassing. I hope she doesn't do this at my bat mitzvah. Oh my goodness, she's so embarrassing.
Used to spend my nights out of the barroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known.
Hi, I'm Alice Walther.
And I'm Jessica Riva.
And we are leading the Wine Tasting Temple Circle this year. Our plan is to meet 6 times in the fall and the spring at local wine shops.
Typically, the tastings will run about $50. We'll include multiple wines along with snacks. We're hoping that you will sign up to join us and look forward to seeing you then.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Well, that was a lot of fun in a short video. Hi. If you don't know by now, my name is Billy Marsala, and I am chair of the Temple Circles Initiative. I am so passionate about Temple Circles because it changed my relationship with Temple Emmanuel. I moved here 9 years ago, and before Temple Circles, I had a hard time making friends. And now I have plenty of friends, and I'm well established in the Jewish community. I would 5 out of 5 stars recommend joining a group. If you want to make new friends, or you would just like to welcome new members of our community into the community. Registration opens tonight and closes in 2 short weeks. So if you're interested in a group, sign up today. And please, we recommend that you only sign up for up to 2 groups because we want to make room for everybody in our community. If you're still here, the way to join a Temple Circle is right here. Follow these instructions and join a Temple Circle today.